think I need therapy. When my fear gets the best of me. Oh, he's not coming in to wake me up today. Oh, he's by the window, though.
Missed you this morning, Doc.
Get in the Animus.
Oh. Let's go see what he has to say. Let's try and wind him up some more. No way did I just take that from his pocket. There is no way I've just done that. At all. There is no way I've just done what I think I've done. Can I talk to Lucy? No.
Stay back. We'll take care of the rest.
Well, guess it's time for the Animus. Alright.
Time to start the program, Desmond.
In we go.
When you have been exposed to the guards, break their line of sight and try to hide from them. Stay hidden until you are anonymous again.
Come in, Altair. I trust you are well rested?
Yes, I
ready
am,
for
sir.
Your remaining trials?
I am, but I'd speak with you first. I have questions.
Ask then. I'll do my best to answer.
The merchant king of Demas murdered the nobles who ruled his city. Mejdedin in Jerusalem used fear to force his people into submission. I suspect William meant to murder Richard and hold Akka with his troops. These men were meant to aid their leaders. Instead, they chose to betray them. What I do not understand is why.
Is the answer not obvious? The Templars desire control. Each man, as you've noted, wanted to claim their cities in the Templar name, that the Templars themselves might rule the Holy Land, and eventually beyond. But they cannot succeed in their mission.
Why is that?
Their plans depend upon the Templar treasure, the Peace of Eden. But we hold it now, and they cannot hope to achieve their goals without it.
What is this treasure?
It is temptation.
It's just a piece of silver.
Look at it.
What am I supposed to see?
This piece of silver cast out Adam and Eve. It turned staves into snakes, parted and closed the Red Sea. Ares used it to start the Trojan War, and with it a poor carpenter turned water into wine.
It seems rather plain for all the power you claim it has. How does it work?
He who holds it commands the hearts and minds of whoever looks upon it, whoever tastes of it, as they say.
Then Gagne's men?
An experiment. Herbs used to simulate its effects, to be ready for when they held it.
Talel supplied them. Tamir equipped them. They were preparing for something. But what?
War.
War.
And the others, the men who ruled the cities, they meant to gather up their people, make them like Gagne's men.
The perfect citizens, the perfect soldiers, a perfect world.
Robert de Sable must never have this back.
So long as he and his brothers live, they will try.
Then they must be destroyed.
Which is what I've had you doing. There are two more Templars who require your attention. One in Akka, known as Sibran. One in Damas, called Jubair. Visit with the Bureau leaders.
Okay.
They'll instruct you further.
As you wish.
Be quick about it. No doubt Robert de Sable is made nervous by our continued success. His remaining followers will do their best to expose you. They know you come, the man in the white hood. They'll be looking for you.
They won't find me. I'm but a blade in the crowd.
Here, my gift to you, in gratitude for the good work you've done.
What is it? What? 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 What I can swing a sword about? Defense break. Alright, it's gonna want me to bloody practice it in the courtyard, isn't it? Oh, no, apparently not. I'll take that. So we've got two more missions, well, two more people to kill. One in Damascus and one in Acre, as he said. Well, he called it Damas. Damas and Acre. I'm feeling that I might go Damascus first. Because I've been doing it in an order of where I went first. So I may as well do Damascus first. And then Acre, as he says. So we'll go do them two. And then go from there. I don't think this game's generally, actually that long. It seems quite of a straightforward story. Here are 9 people, kill those 9 people. Without much trouble, you just go do some investigation, kill the person, return, go kill them. It's actually quite boring when you think about it. But the stories do get a lot better when you go through the games. They get more intricate instead of just, here, kill this person, here, kill this person. I mean, there is a lot of killing, let's be honest. That's Assassin's Creed, though. You ain't gonna get away with that. Right, so I'll go Damascus first, seeing as it's the first place. And I'll be going to the other district that I haven't been to yet. I don't really know which one it is. I can't tell if I've been to the rich or the poor on this side.
When the Animus shows you are being watched by an informed guard, you should blend immediately.
Immediately.
Even the slightest disturbance will attract his attention.
That is very true. They do like to attack on sight. Right. Let's go see what we have to do. It's crazy because in this game, if you fall into water, you immediately die. I'm gonna have to use these to get in again, aren't I? If you fall into water in this game, you're dead. Whereas, I don't know if it happens in Assassin's Creed 2 or not. At some point, eventually, you have to swim to do stuff. I wish I could hurry these lot up. Come on. Come on. There must be a way I can get in without these in. Must have been. Right. Let's go straight to the bureau and see what we have to do. I still think I'm on high alert with the guards, so if they see me doing anything at all suspicious, they'll be like, alright, assassin. I think it's around the other side of this big building. I'm just gonna drop down. Not on top of the guards. Bloody hell. That could have been bad. Oh, that also could have been bad. That was right next to the guards. Alright, let's go see what we gotta do. Because, like I said, there's one district we haven't been to yet. The middle. We haven't been here, which is assuming where we need to go. Let's go see if this guy's moody still.
It's the hero of Damas. Come in, stay a while. Tell me all about your adventures.
I'm afraid I don't have the time.
I see. Too important for me now.
It's not that.
No, of course not. How may I serve you then?
Al-Muallam has asked I take the life of the one they call Jubayr.
Ah, Salahadin's chief scholar. Strange choice of target, in my opinion. But who are we to question the Master's will? I'm sure he has his reasons.
Then you're familiar with the man.
He's been quite busy these past few days, organizing the scholars and sending them into the streets to preach.
What do they speak of?
Light and fire, cleansing sins, apocalyptic nonsense, if you ask me. All this talk of paths and a new world.
What about this new world?
Couldn't say. I don't pay attention to the ramblings of madmen. Much too busy with real work.
Very well. I'll walk among the people, see what I can learn. Where would you suggest I search?
South of here, you'll find an academy and a guard tower. They're both good places to search. There's also a hospital to the east you might want to visit.
I'll begin at once.
So eager. You've certainly changed. And for the better, I might add.
For the better. I was waiting for him to say something else then for some reason. Righty-o, daddy. Where are we going? Is it this way? Oh dear. Right, so the plan... Find a sink point. Not the tallest one there, please. Preferably. This'll be one. I know, but let me have it. Don't start firing at me. I'm gonna go away from you. Meanie. You mean person. Alright, we'll get that done. How many have I got in this side then? There's obviously that one which I'm not fussed about doing. Do I go there, then there? I'll do this. I'll do the pickpocket and then here. So if I go do the pickpocket first.
Please, can't you?
And then I'll go across.
Evvelki sefer elimizden kurtuldu. Bu sefer kaçmasına izin vermeyelim.
Please, I must go. This letter must be delivered, and I cannot risk upsetting him.
Listen to yourself. You are his puppet. Give up this task and join us in our fight.
No. I have a wife and child to think of.
Which is exactly why I've come to you. Is this the kind of world you want your son brought up in?
It will pass. If you just wait, he'll stop, and everything will go back to normal.
Every day, more is lost. And no way to reclaim what's taken. There will be no going back. You know this to be true.
Enough. I am leaving.
I am leaving. Don't walk towards me, she'll stop again.
Gözünüzü dört açın, geri dönecek.
Come on, quicker, quicker. Jubair is at the Madarash. Madarasa. Surrounded by loyal men. Okay, so next. Wait, is it this building? Oh, bloody hell. Can I just climb straight away? I know, but just go with it. Come on, quicker. Come on, Alt. Oh, don't start shooting me. Just let me get to the top of here without shooting me, please. Oh, hey, man. Goodbye, man. Then the informant can swivel. I'm not fussed about him. Right, I'm gonna go this way now. Gonna go away from all the people. Even though there's guards absolutely everywhere. I need to climb up there. I'm hoping this one's not a really, really tall one. I don't think it is, sir. No, it's not. It's just a normal one. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. You're gonna shoot me. You're gonna shoot me. No, you're not. You're a good boy. Well done. Thank you for not shooting me, sir. Oh, it's so clunky. It's a clunky monkey game. Like, just the climbing on it is just so clunky. I'm gonna have to do a lot more of these. None are popping up. There's one over there. I'll do the one in front of me. I'll go do this one. Bloody hell, it's a tall one. It's a tall one. Actually, it's not that bad. I'll definitely be able... There's definitely someone underneath me. Like an interrogation. It's probably a beat-me-up one. Beat him up for some information. Alright, just go across. Don't just look, just go across. Okay. Yeah, I told you, there's definitely a beat me up one there. So that's two more informants. I don't want an informant.
A false prophet of their lies. But then the way was made clear to Jubair. He saw what must be done. Understood it fell to him, having learned the truth, to spread it. And as he was shown the way, so was I. And I will show you as well.
Okay.
Jubair sees things the way they truly are. Sees the poison you carry in your hearts and minds. He works to cast it out. Remove all texts from your homes and schools. Give them to us. They must be destroyed.
I'm sure they do, mate. Right, I'm gonna wait a little bit longer so there's no thugs about. So I don't want to do it in the middle of the street again. It takes so long to go somewhere though. See, look how long it's taking. There's not even an alleyway near here. Is there any guys around here? No. Oh my god, get out of the way. So he can break through my grapple, okay. Just trade punches.
Violence is not the answer, my child.
Yes, it is.
We agree. So speak and I may stay my blade. What is it your master intends? Why destroy all this knowledge?
We lay the stones to build a road upon which soon all men will travel. It leads to a better tomorrow.
That is not what I see.
Then you are blind. The words upon these parchments, they are poison. Jubair holds the cure. He'll free us from their lies.
Right.
It's nonsense you speak. You've lost your mind.
No, not lost, but found. I see the world for what it truly is. He has shown me so much. I am illuminated.
A fanatic is all you are, and dangerous for it.
Do what you must. It changes nothing. We are not afraid.
You should be.
And now you're dead. Ha ha ha. Next one, I'm gonna go over here. Okay, not what I wanted to do. I'm not gonna be able to he's just sat there. Get out the way! Why would I get off the ladder to climb? What? Oh, what a jump. Oh. You're not gonna get across here, let's be honest. I would if I could get down, thank you. When did I eliminate a target? A Templar? The hell? That's not even the right bloody one. How did that arrow hit me anyway? I was behind the building and I literally saw the arrow move. Wow. Right, get on the box and then jump. Oh my god. Oh my god, jump, mate. I can if I want. There's literally a ladder there, mate. Use it. I'm not going to be able to get away from here. Well. Brilliant. I'm going to have to take them out. Come on. Bye. You want to break your guard? Let your guard down and we'll go with it. Get wrecked. Next one, please. Don't let your guard down. Don't let your guard down. Get off me, sir. The guy behind me needs to get off the roof. Get wrecked. Come on, one of you. Off the roof, sir. Oh, bye bye. All that just to get up here. And this one's gonna bloody find me now. Wait, why can't I move across? Oh, keep going. There you go. That was a lot of effort to get that sync point. But we'll take it. Alright, so there's two informants there. I'm just going to keep going across because I reckon there's another one somewhere. A different one, because I don't like the informant ones. Because it's either capturing the flags as you go along building tops. Oh, that's where I need to go.
peasant before I make
it. Don't shoot me. I'm just a man climbing a building. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me, please. Bloody hell, come on, mate. Bloody nor. Does it give me any? Okay, there's two more. That'll do, mate. So I can pickpocket and listen. Bloody hell. Wait, who's pickpocketing here?
We found the place. It's just as you described it.
I'm locked onto the left guy here.
Deal with this himself and quickly. Best we say nothing to the others.
A wise course of action. Truth be told, I'll be happy when this business is done.
Soon, my friend, soon. Today should see the last of them put to torch. Boy, come here.
Ah, that's why.
You still have the letter I gave you?
Yes.
Go and deliver it then. You'll find the one it's meant for inside the madrasa.
No, don't go in the building. Don't go in there.
Be wary, friend.
Thank you. Do I just go to... I'm just gonna go do it. There's no reward for doing more in the investigation. It doesn't give you... It doesn't make the assassination any easier. So I'm just gonna go do it. And then there'll be only one target left. I need to get up. There we go. No, let go. I need to go down, mate. Let go. Right. Hello.
What news, Altair? I've learned much about my enemy. Share what you know, then. Jubayer has become obsessed with purging the city of its knowledge.
The most terrible crime. Now I see why Al-Wala wants you to remove him.
He's using the city scholars to assist him. They go out into the streets, harassing the people and collecting all their written works. I fear he intends to destroy them all.
He must be stopped.
That's why I'm here. He's to hold a meeting soon, at the Madrasa Al-Qalasa. It's where I'll go. It's where I'll take his life.
Right.
I'll leave you alone to prepare. Bring glory to the Brotherhood.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Right. This is where it gets interesting. Assassination time. Jubair is preparing for a meeting within the Madrasa Al-Qalasa. This is the time to strike.
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life.
I don't know how many times I've heard that saying. Yes, there is a reason for this nonsense, mate. Alright. Can I go this way, away from where they're looking? So it's normally on the ground that I have to be anyway, so... So it's in here I need to be. Actually, according to the thing, I need to be up. Don't know what you're on about. I'm not doing any such thing.
Every single text in this city must be destroyed.
My friend, you must not do this. Much knowledge rests within these parchments, put there by our ancestors for good reason.
And what reason is this?
They are beacons, meant to guide us, to save us from the darkness that is ignorance.
No, these bits of paper are covered in lies. They poison your minds, and so long as they exist, you cannot hope to see the world the way it truly is.
How can you accuse these scrolls of being weapons? They are tools of learning.
You turn to them for answers and salvation. You rely more upon them than yourselves. This makes you weak and stupid. You trust in words, drops of ink. Do you ever stop to think of who put them there? Or why? No, you simply accept their words without question. And what if those words speak falsely, as they often do? This is dangerous.
You are wrong. These texts give the gift of knowledge. We need them.
You love your precious writings? You do anything for them?
Yes. Yes, of course.
Then join them! Any man who speaks as he is just as much a threat. Do any else among you wish to challenge me? Good. Your orders are simple enough. Go out into the city. Collect any remaining writings and add them to the piles in the streets. When you're done, we'll send a cart to collect them, that they may be destroyed.
Okay. What do I have to do? Get rid of everyone. Do I have to kill everyone? There was a flag around here somewhere. So I have to eliminate the targets.
You've something to say?
Alright, okay.
Today is a glorious day.
Really, that's all it takes? Is me to climb? Right, okay. Let me go in here at least. Bloody hell, you're fast. So I just need to stop all the book burnings, I think. Don't actually say. This one may take a while, I reckon. Where the hell are you coming from? Come on. That was not. I did not do that too early. I think I just have to find whichever one he's at. I don't think I have to get rid of them all. I just think I have to find the one he's at. So I think it's just a lucky dip. Let's go this way. I feel like they'll put him at one of the furthest ones away. I don't know why. I can't tell if it's him or not though. Oh, we got arrows, have we, in this one? Take it. Come on, someone do something. It's the bow and arrow guy that's fucking me over here. Right, we need to go this way. Stand up, mate. Yeah. Those annoy me. There'll be so many before I get to the right one, surely. Oh, there you go. There he is.
Why? Why have you done this?
Men must be free to do what they believe. It is not our right to punish one for thinking what they do, no matter how much we disagree.
Then what?
You of all people should know the answer. Educate them. Teach them right from wrong. It must be knowledge that frees them, not force.
They do not learn, fixed in their ways as they are. You are naive to think otherwise. It's an illness for which there is but one cure.
You're wrong, and that's why you must be put to rest.
Am I not unlike those precious books you seek to save? A source of knowledge with which you disagree? Yet you're rather quick to steal my life.
A small sacrifice to save many. It is necessary.
Is it not ancient scrolls that inspire the Crusaders? That fill Salah ad-Din and his men with a sense of righteous fury? Their texts endanger others, bring death in their wake. I too was making a small sacrifice. It matters little now. Your deed is done. And so am I.
Yes, you are, sir. You are fucked. Come on. Come at me. Right, so I need to get away from everyone. Goodbye. Let's go this way. I'm just gonna jump for it. Why not? I can't believe sitting on a bench makes me disappear. Who's even watching me? Am I gonna be able to get across here? Oh, just. Hello, Squire.
Altair, tell me you've met with success.
Yes. Jubayer's fires are extinguished. His life as well.
Excellent news. I had no doubt you'd succeed.
You should have seen it. The scholars followed him so readily. Wasn't just books they fed to fire either, but any man who opposed them.
Such ignorance breeds only evil. You've done a good thing this day.
As with my other targets, he believed he was doing the right thing, clearing a path to a better future.
Of course he would. Such is the landscape of a madman's mind.
The things I've seen these past few weeks, it's as if all the land has gone mad.
And this is why we fight to end the war, that sanity might return. The people are desperate for direction. It's easy for men like Jubayer to prey on this and turn them towards evil. You should go, Altair. Return to Al-Mualim. Tell him what you saw. Let him know the good you've done this day.
Safety and peace, Rafiq.
Upon you as well.
Oh, friends.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
We're all friends here. Assassination complete. Is it gonna take me there by itself, or? Yes, thank you.
Selecting the hidden blade during fight will allow you to quickly dispatch an enemy you've thrown to the ground.
That's what I thought when trying to assassinate the targets, but for some reason it just didn't let me do it.
Welcome home, child. What news?
Another of the named is put to rest.
Then it would appear your work is nearly complete and your status restored.
A question, Master, if I may.
Ask and I will answer.
Why these men, Jubayer and Sabrand?
Don't you see? They paved the way for change. Ensure threats both old and new are not given cause to intervene.
To weaken them is to weaken our enemy. I suppose that makes sense.
Were these men to continue their work, our work would quickly be undone.
How is that? We've caused them much grief.
We strike at the arms, yes. But this is a hydra that you face, and it is quick to replace that which is severed.
Then we should lop off its head and be done with this.
Soon, soon. We are close. Only one more man stands between us and our ultimate goal.
I will return to my work. The sooner this last man dies, the sooner I might face our true enemy.
Before you go, I have a question for you.
Of course.
What is the truth?
We place faith in ourselves. We see the world the way it really is, and hope that one day all mankind might see the same.
What is the world, then?
An illusion. One which we can either submit to, as most do, or transcend.
What is it to transcend?
To recognize nothing is true and everything is permitted. That laws arise not from divinity, but reason. I understand now that our creed does not command us to be free. It commands us to be wise.
Do you see now why the Templars are a threat?
Whereas we would dispel the illusion, they would use it to rule.
Yes, to reshape the world in an image more pleasing to them. That is why I sent you to steal their treasure. That is why I keep it locked away. And that is why you kill them. So long as even one survives, so too does their desire to create a new world order. Take your equipment. Seek out this last man. With his death, Robert de Sable will at last be vulnerable.
It will be done.
It shall be done.
Safety and peace upon you, Altair.
Don't you worry about a thing, because it'll be done. Right, what weapon have I got then? What rank have I got back? Short blade expertise. Okay, so I can just do more damage. Right then, so that is going to be that for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next. Cheers for watching, guys. We'll meet again.